There's a yellow rose in Texas who's headed there to see. No other fella knows her, nobody only he. He's cried so when he left her, and like you broke her heart. And if they ever meet again, they never more will part. She's sweetest little rosebud this fella ever knew. Talk about your clementine, sing of Rosalie. A yellow rose of Texas beats the bells of Tennessee.
I like it because it's got the ranch style flavor, but it has a modern day moral that transcends the ages. The owner of the J Bar H had supper with the crew, then later told the foreman, "There's something you must do. I've noticed quite a pungent and unpleasant sort of stink coming from the bunkhouse, so this is what I think. If the men would change their underwear more often than they do, this place would smell much better. Now I'll leave it up to you." So the foreman corralled the wranglers and said, "The boss man thinks you stink. He said to change your underwear, so this is what I think. Slim, you change with Matthew. Dusty, change with Bob. You change back in a week or two, and that should do the job." Now, the moral of this story has been known for quite a spell. Not every change that's promised will take away the smell. Thank you.
There's cowboys that I know right in the rodeo, a fella that really makes me glow. I love him and he loves me, and that's the way it ought to be, but he drives me crazy when we're talking love, because he always starts to do. He would squeeze me one night when the moon was shining bright. I knew I was under his love. When he gazed through my eyes, I was lost in paradise. So my handsome cowboy broke into me, yeah. And he started as beautiful. When he led me down the aisle, I was such a brave smile, and my fellow warriors seemed to cowboy too. When the preacher said to you, "Promise always to be true," then my answer cowboy broke into me, yeah. And he started in little.
Always yodel.
And he started in beautiful.